Happy Halloween! Today in wine history, Christopher Columbus acknowledges a debt of 48 Genoese pounds for wine delivered to he and his father.